What's up, guys? It's your boy NineTailG. And you see that one in the corner? That's because I plucked someone in already. Well, yeah, what's up, guys? Thanks for 27 subscribers. Thank you guys so much. Welcome to the G Clan, the G Unit, the G Nation. Welcome to my channel. Today we're playing Sobek on Assault. I tried to play ISIS earlier, but then we got fucking sauced. So I'm thinking of making a new series called The Worst of Smite, where I basically just make a montage of all the stupid shit happening, and yeah, I hope you guys are ready for that whenever it comes out. But let's pluck this ugly girl here and like die in the middle of everything because we're getting wrecked right now. Holy crap. Oh my god. Jesus, they are really going in. Oh my goodness, I am dead. Okay. Not a problem. Okay, maybe that's a big problem. That's a very big problem. Cupid just got a triple kill. What's up with these hunters starting off with Bloodforge, man? Well, shout out to Cupid. Shout out to your boy Cupid with that quadra kill. Anyways, back to what I was saying. Yeah, the worst of Smite. That might actually be part of it. Okay, they already got a tower. This has to be a joke. What the poop? Let's just try to pluck someone here. Let's try to pluck this little time-winding piece of crap. Why are you laughing? Oh god, I'm gonna die. That's why he's laughing. Get away from me, I'm gonna blow up. Woo! Okay. I thought someone was charging in, trying to dive me. Sobek, the tank. But they're not, so we're fine. How did Kronos live? Did you really just rewind time and live that? I can't believe this shit. I want to pluck someone squishy, though. Let's heal off of this. Okay, Cupid hurts a lot. Like, a fucking ton. Jesus Christ. Oh my god, this is so bad. We lost, man. Okay. Stop me mid-dash. ISIS, help me. No. Well, yeah, we definitely lost. Oh. For a second there, I thought he was for real trying to diss me. I was just like, well, okay. But he said cancel that, so I'm gonna just assume that that was a mistake. So let's get out there. He got a kill. Hopefully, if we don't come back, I'm gonna be very, very mad, man. Like, I hate losing. I mentioned that in my last recording, but you know, you guys aren't gonna get to see that because, that was a terrible game. Let's get this Kronos though. Let's go under the water, under the ground or whatever, and like totally cock this Belena. Can you slow down, man? I'm trying to pluck you here. Okay, sweet. Let's get Doobie. No, Doobie, Scooby Doo, come back here. Come back here, you Scooby Doo looking bastard. Oh my goodness, you're kidding. Oh well, he died. We're a tank, so I don't really care about dying. We're gonna get pen boots because I want to do damage, like a buttload of damage every time I pluck someone, which might be another reason to get a Soul Reaver, but I'm not sure yet. Actually, whatever, I don't care. Let's get out there. Fuck it. Screw it. It's your boy Ninetail Grandpa, and today we're going out with the Sobek skin because we're from the old times where Godzilla was a popular movie. If you guys never saw it, you guys should watch it with your grandpa. Let's pluck this bastard. Okay. And we zoned a little right there. They need to get this kill. Okay, good. Okay. I still have hope in this match, man. I still have hope. The next person I want to pluck is none other than yours truly. Okay, he dodged it. Oh, you're gonna laugh? You're really gonna laugh. Okay. You're gonna laugh, you little crap. Okay. Okay, just wait, you little Cupid. Just wait, you little Cupid. Just wait. I can't wait to shit on your life! Oh my god! No, Mercury, how? Oh my god, we need to kill this Cupid. Oh my god, kill this Cupid. Laugh on his body. Sorry, Cupid, but you deserve it. Usually I'm not this type of person to laugh on someone's body, but hey, if it's this disgusting Cupid, then you know. Oh, snap. Keep running, keep running, keep running, fam. Keep running, fam. Okay, good. We need to get this Doobie. If not Doobie, then anybody else, to be honest. As long as we get a kill. And this Alcon is going in, man. I need a body block for him. Hit him. Heals. What? You want to not do that, fam? Let's throw you in the tower. You piece of crap. Ow. 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 Okay, Bellino, stop. Stop, Bellino. Stop it. Heals? Okay, Mercury's dead. That was basically my reaction to it. It's just like, okay. Oh, no, you're not going to bludgeon anybody. Oh, that was a nice combo. Okay, I'm going to die. I'm going to die. I'm going to die. Oh, no, I'm not. Oh, oh no. Yes, I am. Yes, I am. What? Okay, he basicked me. And now he's laughing on my body. Like a piece of crap. Well, because of this little Cupid fuck, let's get a breastplate. Get some cooldown. Okay, Cupid. Oh my god. I despise that skin so much. This is not the first time this has happened to me, guys. Believe it or not. If you guys have ever played against that little ugly New Year's baby, you'll hear that terrible laugh if they decide to spam it. I don't know what it is. Every time. Literally every time I've played against this disgusting, bald, ugly, flying baby, they got a laugh and shit. Hi, Kronos. How you doing? I'm just gonna heal. Okay. We need to get a good pluck. Like, and you guys already know who I'm trying to pluck here. I'm just gonna walk towards Bellino. Like, hey, Bellino. How you doing? But we all know who I really want. We all know who I really want. Oh, hey, Bellino. You still want to get plucked, though? I can still pluck you if you want. Or Kronos. Come on. He survived. Okay, let's get out of here. Die! No! I wanted the kill. Oh my god. Wait, did he even die? Okay, he died. That's all that matters. And Osiris is dead. I still have hope for this match, guys. No worries. God, this skin is so sexy, though. No. Somebody help. You guys should have helped, man. Sorry, Alquan, but you know I'm dead, so I couldn't do anything but to cheer you on from the grave. And that's what we do in this channel. If I'm playing with you, I'm just going to cheer you on from the grave. Because that's pretty much all I can do, you know? Can't really monster revive or whatever, monster reborn and save somebody, but you know, screw it. All right, Anubis, why, what's with that sanctuary? Hello, goodbye. And he's dead. Why are you going for Bellona, dude? You could be going for Kronos. Cupid. Okay, I almost have my pluck up and Cupid is right. Dar! Oh my god. Retreat, 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 retreat. Oh god. That's not good. Okay, I threw the right person. Because Alquan was about to kill whoever that was. I'm dead. Oh my god. And I don't. Okay, now I got it. Thanks, Alquan. Okay, the only person doing very good is Alquan. And I'm getting completely cocked. I kind of blame Mercury. I don't want to blame anybody, but hey. I guess I'm being blamed. Considering I'm the tank, so, you know, I'm not going to get kills. But alright, Alquan. I guess it's my fault. You know, I've only been plucking, like, a lot of people in, but okay. I'm pretty sure it's Mercury who's, like, feeding, but hey. What do I know? What do I know? I'm just a Sobek. Hi, Cupid. How you doing? No, sir. Okay. It's a problem to me, Isis, you terrorist. I just want to kill Cupid, okay? Oh my god. Yeah, not gonna get hit by an unnecessary bludgeon. I really want to hit this Cupid. Cupid! Okay. Maybe that didn't help. Maybe that made things worse. Die. Okay. Let's see. Okay, I missed. And I'm still going to do some poke, though. Because we're fucking gods. Here you go, guys. Mercury, I swear if you just die for no reason, I'm going to be so pissed. Anubis, how you doing? Somebody kill him. What are you guys doing? Oh, that's too bad. Let me just pluck Okay, that hurt a lot, actually. I really didn't think that hurt that much, but it actually very much hurt. Oh my god, I'm not healing at all. Okay. We should be fine. Awesome. Cupid! Gee, guys, like, are you guys acting like I'm not gonna pluck somebody or what? I mean, I see Isis falling up, but hey. Okay, I think what we really do need here is the Emerald Talisman, or the Stone of Gaia. Yeah, Emerald Talisman. I can't afford this yet, but I will soon. Let's just sell this. Okay. There, as long as we got this, we're going to be healing at least a little bit. And on top of that, it gives us a little more MP5, so the potions aren't as necessary as they were before. And we have this fully stacked. We should be pretty tanky. We have a breastplate, so we need to fucking kill this Cupid, man. This Cupid has to die. Hey, Cupid, how you doing? Okay, he's just gonna sanctuary, okay. Nice. Okay, we got that ugly Cupid. You would. Oh my god, somebody. Oh my god, somebody. No, I got bludgeoned. Oh well. We got a few kills there. I'm pretty sure we're still gonna lose this game. My sense of morale is starting to get very low. I'm starting to lose all hope for this match. Nuwa? There's somebody behind you, ma'am. Okay, and Bellina's just gonna get away. And she has the stone of Gaia. So she's just gonna heal all that up. Okay. Well, we definitely lost this game. Oh well. Guess I'm gonna have to record again. Fuck it. You get over there even though there's no team. Why would you even go back in time? Like, it was so unnecessary. Like, no one was gonna do shit to you. Okay, never mind. Now Quan's over here. Let's actually kill this dude, please. Okay. Yeah, just blast the tank, guys. That's the best idea. Okay, Cupid. Cupid, fuck off. Okay, I don't know how that missed, but okay. Oh, Cupid, yes. No, fuck your good ear, you little piece of crap. Yes, you've been saved. Oh my god, can this be the push? The push we need? Wait for me. Wait for me. Jesus Christ. Okay. Let's get this tower. Obviously, fam. What do you think I'm out to do? Oh, really? Really? You're gonna rewind time? You're gonna rewind time into a swamp? Get out of my swamp! Oh my god, are we actually gonna win? Dude, oh my god, we could actually win. Oh my god. Alquan needs to get here, man. Mercury's just gonna keep dying and shit. Oh my god, Cupid! My arch nemesis, Cupid. You little prick. Okay, get away from my team, you faggot. Retreat! We need wards? What? Okay, I'm dead. Run away! Run away! Woman! Be careful, Nuwa. I believe in you, but be careful. No! No bludgeon! Hi there. Hey, oh my god, I'm gonna die. If I die, oh god, please. Smite gods, let me live. Oh, no! I could have finally gotten a kill. Okay, I'm not tanky enough yet to go in, but hey. Okay, Alquan's just gonna go in and not give a fuck. Ah, I killed you. Let's get this. Okay, that hurts a lot. Jesus Christ. What? I was tail whipping. I heard it. I was water whipping right on this woman. What just happened? I was literally water whipping in front of her and she did it. What? Oh my god. Okay, whatever. Full cooldown. Let's see. 10, 20. 10, 40%. There. Full cooldown. Now we got that. Let's get this. I really don't give a crap. Okay, never mind. Scratch that. We need pen. So, this is going to be our next item. It'll also make us tankier. But I can't believe I didn't kill this fucking Balin! Oh well. Oh well, okay. Bone Crown's just gonna die. But, yeah, I'm not gonna buy anything. I'm just gonna wait. If I die next time, then, you know, I'll be able to get something. Let's get out there. We're 1-9, but we got 22 assists. So, us tanking everything is working out, I guess. I guess we're doing a good job of being a tank. since I never play tank, but hey, sometimes I do very well. But then people get pissed off because I take a lot of kills. So I guess this is the right way to go. Just be full on tank. Now that I think about it, I probably should have gotten like some support items, but I decided to be just the frontliner since we don't really have one. So actually, yeah, never mind. I actually changed my mind. I actually think I made the right decision. But we need the team here. For sure. We got fire creeps coming, so that'll help. Cupid? Okay. He's just gonna dash before I even got to him. We can do this, guys. What? Why? Pourquoi? Where's the team, fam? Like, they're just gonna wait there. You guys do realize that, right? Oh my god. Get this Kronos. Come on, team. Where you at? Awesome. I got the kill. I got the kill. Let me get this one, too. I gave everyone shell. We're fine. Where's this Cupid? Kill this Cupid, man. Kill this Cupid. The satisfaction. Okay. Well, if you guys enjoyed that video, please drop a like. It helps the channel grow. Subscribe to join the G unit, the G clan, the NineTailGamer channel. And I will see you guys next time.